Let us continue with the chapter. Exercise 12.2. Add the following. 42 kg plus 58 kg. Let us start adding from the unit place. 2 plus 8 is 10. 4 plus 5 is 9 plus 1 is 10. So it is 100 kg. Next one, 120 plus 45 kg. So 0 plus 5 is 5. 2 plus 4 is 6. 1 as it is, so 165 kg. 57 kg, 126 grams plus 39 kg, 245 grams. So we'll start from here. 6 plus 5, 6 plus 5 is 11. 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7. 1 plus 2 is 3. So now let us add the kg. 7 plus 9, it is 16, 1 goes here. 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 plus 3 is 9. So it is 96 kg, 371 grams. Similarly, add the remaining problems. Solve the following problems. Weight of Anil is 45. Aslam weighs 3 kg more than him. What is the weight of Aslam? So, weight of Anil is 45. Aslam is 3 kg more than Anil. So, what is the weight of Aslam? So, weight of Anil, it is 45 kg. Aslam weighs 3 kg more than him. Therefore, weight of Aslam, if he weighs 3 kg more than, therefore weight of Aslam if he weighs 3 kg more than Anil. So you have to do plus 3. It will be 5 plus 3 is 8. 4 as it is 48 kgs. See the next problem. Reena buys 10 kg of mangoes, 15 kg of apple and 12 kg of sweet lemon for a function. Find the total weight of fruit she bought. So first you have to write weight of mangoes. It is 10 kg. Then weight of apples. It is 15 kg. Then weight of sweet lemon, it is 12 kg. Therefore, total weight you have to add here. 0 plus 5 is 5, 5 plus 2 is 7, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. So, answer is 37 kg. A sweet shop merchant sells 3 kg 200 grams sweets in the morning, 6 kg 600 grams in the afternoon. What is the total weight of sweets sold? So you have to write sweets sold in the morning. It is 3 kg 200 grams. Then sweet sold in the afternoon, it is 6 kg 600 grams. What is the total weight? So you have to find out total weight. Zero plus zero is zero. Zero plus zero is zero. Two plus six is eight. 800 grams. 6 plus 3 is 9 kg. So it is 9 kg 800 grams. A flower merchant has 7 kg 300 grams of jasmine, 5 kg 450 grams of rose and 10 kg of champak flowers. What is the total weight of flowers he has? So first you write weight of jasmine. It is 7 kg 300 grams. then weight of rose it is 5 kg 450 grams, then weight of champak it is 10 kg. They are not given the grams here, so put 0. So you have to find out the total weight. So 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 5 is 5, 3 plus 4 is 7, so 750 grams. Here 7 plus 5 is 12, 12 plus goes here, so it is 22 kg, 750 grams. Exercise 12.3, find the difference of weights given below. 34 kg minus 12 kg, 4 minus 2 is not possible, so borrow from here, 3 becomes 2 and hit 14, 14 minus 2 is. Exercise 12.3, first problem, 34 kg minus 12 kg. So we'll start from here, 4 minus 2 is 2, 3 minus 1 is 2, so 22 kg. See the second problem, 249 kg minus 136 kg. So you have to start from here. 9 minus 6 is 3, 4 minus 3 is 1, 2 minus 1 is 1. So it is 113, 113 kg. See the next problem, 542 kg minus 299 kg. So 2 minus 9 is not possible. So what you have to do is you have to borrow from here. 4 becomes 3 and it is 12 here. 12 minus 9 is 3. 3 minus 9 is not possible. So borrow from here. 5 becomes 4 here. It is 13. 13 minus 9 is 4. Then here you see here 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. So 243 kgs. Let us move on to the next problem. It is 36 kg, 27 grams, 24 kg, 12 grams. So we'll start from here. 7 minus 2 is 5, 2 minus 1 is 1, so 15 grams. 6 minus 4 is 2, 3 minus 2 is 1, so it is 12 kg, 15 grams. Remaining 3 problems, solve by yourself. Roman number 2, solve these problems. First one, Abdul bought 30 kg of rice. From this, if 19 kg of rice was used, what is the quantity of rice remaining? So he bought 30 kg and he used 19 kg in it. So what is the rice remaining? You have to subtract and find the answer. First write amount of rice. It is 30 kg. Then you have to write amount of rice used. It is 19 kg. Then remaining rice. So you have to minus here. 0 minus 9 is not possible. So borrow from here. 3 becomes 2. Here it is 10. 10 minus 9 is 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. So it is 11 kg. Let us move on to the next problem. In the morning, there was 550 kg of firewood in the godown. In the evening, 200 kg of firewood was left. What is the quantity of firewood sold? So you have tried firewood in the morning. It was 550 kg. So then firewood in the evening, so it is 200 kg. So remaining firewood, so how much it is, you have to minus here. 0 minus 0 is 0, 5 minus 0 is 5, 5 minus 2 is 3, so 350 kg. Weight of Anand is 30 kg 750 grams. Weight of Suresh is 28 kg 250 grams. Whose weight is more and by how much? First you write weight of Anand. Weight of Anand, it is 30 kg 750 grams. Then you have to write weight of Suresh. He is 28 kg 250 grams. Difference in weight. What is the difference in weight? You have to subtract and find the answer. Start from here. 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 5 is 0. 7 minus 2 is 5. 500 grams here. 0 minus 8 is not possible. 3 becomes 2. Here it is 10. 10 minus 8 is 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. So it is 2 kg 500 grams. So the weight of Anand is more. And it is more by 2 kg 500 grams. Last problem you have to solve by yourself.